Well, we're live on the Maersk stand. I'm here with Maersk Training. Adam Wright, it's lovely to see you here. I have walked past you a few times during the exhibition and I can't help but notice the Lego. I love a bit of Lego. You've got a very visible stand here. How has the exhibition and conference been for you so far?
Really good, really good. It's a lot of energy in the place. It's been really busy. We've been on the stand the last two or three days now straight and non-stop. People come to say hello and it's just a good atmosphere.
It is a good atmosphere, yeah. Isn't it? There's a really positive buzz.
Yes, there is definitely. I think the way Aberdeen's been the last two or three years with the downturn, it's needed it. I think the venue's helped as well, brand new venue, so it's been really good.
Yeah. And tell me a bit about Maersk Training.
So we're an independent training company. We're part of the Maersk family, as you can see, but we do training for the oil and gas industry, renewables industry, and the maritime industry.
So. Explain a little bit more about the nature of the training that you do.
Yeah, so we do the offshore survival. So, you know, to go offshore, we do the BOSEITs, the FOETs, and we do a lot of simulator training as well. So it's not so much about the compliance, it's about the competency side of things, making sure everyone's safe in the industry. They are prepared, and it's not just a case of, you know, a tick box exercise.
Because you say it so casually, you know, we do for some people, I mean, that's a big thing. I'm not sure if I would be able to do it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's tough. I mean, I've done the one part of the survival before is to help train, and it was difficult. You know, when you go, you can see the videos, you can see the helicopter, the Hewitt. It is tough. It is tough, but it's needed because it helps the offshore people to stay safe, really. So it is needed.
Yeah. And you know, as you say, this be a part of a very well known name. Yeah. Maersk is, you know, as a brand, as a name. You're joined here by the other divisions. So what are they exactly?
So we've got Maersk Drilling, Maersk Supply Services, and Maersk Decom. We are all four separate companies, but we've come together. We share the same culture and same beliefs. We were formed by A.P. Moller Maersk, and although we are individual, we all, you know, we're here together for this week to demonstrate we are one culture, as you can see from the stand.
And how have your sister divisions been finding the exhibition?
Really good. It's the first time we've all come together like this. It's the first time training I've ever done a show like this. So we've enjoyed. We've met new colleagues and old colleagues here, so it's really good.
And how many times have you been asked by people if they can get the Lego box?
A lot. I think there's a lot of people who have put more than one card in there at a time. So, but it's going well. It's good. It's a Maersk Line Lego ship, and we'll be doing the raffle on Monday morning. So. Good luck to everyone.
Good luck to the winner. Yeah. It's super to meet you, Adam. Thank you very much for joining us. Thank you. Cool.